So today we are gonna mulch our fruit trees. We use natural mulch. This one is already done. We left a little bit of space from the root. We are still in the process of clearing the land for more fruit trees to come.